In Commitment 2020, the Ohio Redistricting Commission says it will look for two independent map makers and a mediator to help them come up with new district maps. This after the state Supreme Court rejected a third set of maps presented by the Republican-dominated panel. The commission is looking for two independent map makers to join the four already working with Republicans and Democrats. The mediator will help resolve any disagreements. The commission hopes to approve the choices in a meeting tonight.